Saul was a pussycat in comparison to the monstrous presence of Ray Nitschke.
Wasn't a Jekyll Hyde presence, it was just Hyde. It was just total absence of any concern or compassion for another human being.
During his 15 seasons with the Green Bay Packers, Nitschke proved that there was no room in a linebacker's personality for compassion. Nitschke played in a bloody rage, as did Chicago's Dick Butkus